Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this T20 between Sydney Maximum, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater and this is James Taylor.
Afternoon, Slats. I'm looking forward to this one. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Sydney Maximum win the toss and they're going to have a bat. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Plays that well, four. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet, ends that over. Sydney Maximum, none for eight. Furling, the right arm is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Melbourne Knights. Sure needed that. Herrick is on their way back, having only managed four runs.
No stopping that. Four runs. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Rand wicket. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Bounces just short of the rope. 4 runs. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
The bowler beats the bat.
Great shot, superbly played.
Sydney Maximum move their score to 1 for 24. Solid shot, goes for 4.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Padded away.
Just a lack of concentration there. Oh, glorious shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep. 4 runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
A bit expensive there. Sydney Maximum, 1 for 36.
Good shot. Runs for sure. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this play. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Great shot. Driven through the covers, and that's four. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Too expensive in that over. Sydney Maximum, one for 50. The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle, coming into the attack from the Paddington end. Great shot. Four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
No getting past that fielder.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
The drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Sydney Maximum take their score to 1 for 54. Going with spin now. The fielder cuts that one off well. Well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Not getting past that fielder. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. End of the over. Sydney Maximum, one for 60. A new bowler coming into the attack. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Nice save there. On target with that throw, despite the distance. Pads that one.
That's hit on the pads.
Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out.
Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
They'll take a single. Oh, very nice there from another run added to the score. Bit expensive in that one. Sydney Maximum, 1 for 69. Has been thrown the ball again. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Run saved with that effort.
They'll get a single.
Sydney Maximum are now 1 for 77. Committed fielding there to stop four.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
4 runs in the over, Sydney Maximum, 1 for 81. Furlan, coming back into the attack, has done well so far. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for 6. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Oh, yet another one! I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
No getting past that fielder. Sydney Maximum will be extremely happy with how that over went. One bounce, and it goes for 4. He is absolutely sped along to 50.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Not a bad shot, that.
No stopping that. 4 runs. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, Healy.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up.
Sydney Maximum move to 1 for 111. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Huge spin there.
not getting past that fielder. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yep.
Nice save there.
Keeper is really confident about that one.
And out. Straightforward catch by the wicketkeeper. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Sydney Maxim, 2 for 112.
Gets a wicket, keeps it tidy.
Well so far, returns to the attack.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Oh, very nice there from... Run saved with that effort. Another dot ball. Nicely bowled. Made nine. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
That's cut off nicely. And they get a single there.
Yep. Front foot sweep shot. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Superb innings, that one. Sydney Maxim, 3 for 150. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Plays that well. Four. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Elwes, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Waiting.
Oh, well-fielded. That was headed to the boundary. No getting past that fielder.
A key wicket in this match, really important. Sailing into the crowd.
Sydney Maxim lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 4 for 138.
Yep, right.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
That's hit on the pads. That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run added. Yeah. On on the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Not getting past that fielder.
Fielded well out in the deep.
They'll get one more.
Yes. Four all the way. Wonderful. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
That's a good boundary.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes.
Another ball and another big six. That could well be the over that loses this match. Poor bowling.
Back on now. Nice save there. Good return from the deep.
One more added.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him.
Didn't need to play at that one. Why?
Oh, very nice there from Furling.
They'll get one there.
Yes.
Played that along the ground.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Absolutely superb cover drive.
Oh, yet another one.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Run saved with that effort.
That's just not how to bowl in such an important over.
Has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Oh, very nice there from...
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from... Nice save there.
Yep.
Great shot, superbly played. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. And that's the end of the innings. Sydney Maximum have set a target of 185 runs. Sydney Maximum have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The captain deciding to put the new ball in the hands of
doesn't play that one well.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
Melbourne Knights start the innings with a single. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Not a bad shot that.
Six, what a shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 11. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Ideal way of handling that ball.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Yes.
Four. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Big scalp and got them out cheaply.
He's on their way back, having only managed five runs. Not getting past that fielder. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Swings and misses.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Nice shot, four runs. Ends the over, Melbourne Knights, 1 for 29. A clever back foot cut.
Catch, great reaction.
The departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Good bowling there. Another dot.
A key wicket in this match. Really important.
Would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Oh, not able to connect.
Perry completes a superb over.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Solid shot, goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Ends that over. Melbourne Knights, 3 for 43. Sydney Maximum can now have 5 fielders outside the circle. Right foot drive towards the offside. Good effort. 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Oh, that's been put away nicely. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
End of the over, 8 runs coming from it. Melbourne Knights, 3 for 51. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the Rand wicket. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Solid stroke there for four. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. No getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from...
Well fielded out on the boundary.
One run added. Melbourne Knights move to 3 for 56. The right armour is the new bowler from the Paddington end.
Yes.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes!
Nice stroke there.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Tremendous stroke. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Drives that into the offside, not getting past that fielder. End of the over, 15 runs coming from Melbourne Knights, 3 for 71. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Run saved with that effort. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Nice save there. Ends the over and the score hasn't moved. Coming back into the attack has done well so far.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Well fielded, really good work out there.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Six! What a shot! The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights, 3 for 81. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes, right.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Pads away. Big appeal. Get a prized wicket here.
This was a really key innings, putting on a lot of runs and really making a difference to the outcome.
Waiting.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Pads that away.
That's here on the pads.
Umpire says not out. It's quite close. This has been some good bowling. A wicket made. Good shot. That's six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep.
super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Not a bad shot, that.
Plays that well. Four. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Smash that a long way. Great shot.
Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
Melbourne Knights move their score to 4/97. No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from...
Tremendous shot, that's six. The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 4/104.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Wide on.
Another dot ball.
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder. The bowler beats the bat. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
Six runs added in the over. Melbourne Knights, 4 for 110. The right arm is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Run saved with that effort. They'll take a single.
The captain making the change of the bowlers and pays dividends immediately. Great move and great bowling.
Was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Melbourne Knights, 5 for 111. Nice save there. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
That was well worth asking the question.
Really good over there. Takes a wicket and keeps it tight. You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. The bowler won't like that at all. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Takes the single. Melbourne Knights will be extremely happy with how that over went. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. The fielder cuts that one off well. And a single. Solid shot. Goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Big shout for that one. That looked really close.
Melbourne Knights make it 5 for 135. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
And that's four. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Melbourne Knights move their score to 5 for 150. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far.
One run added. It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
Ends that over. Melbourne Knights, 5 for 157. 27 runs required of this final over. Melbourne Knights with a massive task. Could they do it? Plays this shot well. I'll get something here. Follows up with another boundary. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yep.
Got that away nicely. 4 runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Right.
No getting past that fielder.
Shout from the keeper.
Top edge, and the keeper takes it safely. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Melbourne Knights, 6 for 165. Runs there, super shot. Melbourne Knights end the innings unable to make the runs required, falling short by 13 runs.